So this lady, hopefully, kind of have people walk near us without interacting with them. So I'm just kind of waiting for people to get out of their cars. Okay. I'm also gonna click and feed him for looking at things. So moving vehicles, people walking, noises, just for experiencing the world, he's gonna get a click and a reward. He's doing really great. As we work on this, we want to keep him below a threshold where he'll be that crazy animated dog. We just want him to notice things and be able to go, oh, huh, oh, and then I get a treat? And over time, we'll go gradually much closer. Depending on the dog, sometimes it takes a week, sometimes it takes a few months. Some dogs with brain issues can be a really long time. Hey, you. Hey, come here. Good. Good boy. You're doing a good job.